marketing, you know, in 2024, and how can we market better? And I'll talk about that in a second. But specifically for my company, one of the main things is profitability. We're looking to get to at least 43% margin, net margin, in 2024. And one of the big things as a service provider is a lot of times we quote something, we quote a proposal, or we get a client, and we undercharge, and we do a lot of work, and once we do fulfillment, we see we really make a lot of money, or we, you know, maybe more than profit. So I think that's a very important thing as a service-based business, really understanding what it costs you to actually fulfill the service. So that's paying your team, whether that's contractors, employees, you know, your team just going back and forth with people and stuff like that. So that's one of the main things that we're focused on. And even in Q4 this year, we're at 50% margin because we're specifically looking at every single project and what it costs us to fulfill it. And then whatever costs us to fulfill it, you want to charge 3 or 4 times, whatever that is. So that's something that's 2024 that we're really, really focused on. We're being a stickler about because our business is half and half. Half of our business is project-based projects, and the other half is monthly recurring revenue managing your advertising campaigns. So on the project side, we want to really be clear on how long it takes to fulfill a project, how much time to pay my team to fulfill it, and if they're making other papers along the way, we're actually making money on this project. So it's great to say, oh, yeah, I think that a lot of client, but it takes you a year to fulfill it, we're not that much money. So that's one of the main things. From a gross revenue perspective, looking at $1 million annually, we've come short the past few years, is really looking at, because people always say, well, I'm going to cut my revenue, I'm going to increase my revenue, I just want to keep more clients. It doesn't always have to be that. It's not going to be our clients to spend our money with us. So that's what we're looking at. How can we maximize that lifetime value? So if we get a client for $5,000 or $10,000, how can we maximize that $20,000, $40,000? So that's one of our main goals in 2024 for expanding our growth revenue. And then, like I was saying, of course, team. So team is a big thing, fulfillment, looking for operations manager, and so forth. And really being particular on how to scale the product fast. So that's my big model. Of course, and then that's my thing. Of course, we gotta talk about marketing because really being particular about your marketing, and I love the marketing, starting. I think a lot of people are just really, really marketing and putting things out there, but really understanding, like this company in mind, you know, having a marketing budget, that is something I tell everyone, you know, like, I'm just not saying, like, what's marketing budget? You know, look at the biggest companies in the world, Nike, McDonald's, whoever. They have, you know, huge market share, and they still spend money on marketing for billion-dollar companies. So what makes us say as small business owners, we don't have to put money into marketing, we don't have to have an advertising budget. You gotta make sure you have an advertising marketing budget to be successful.